Migrants could get £6,000 payouts as the Home Office faces legal action over their alleged unlawful detention at the crisis-hit Manston Asylum Processing Center. The charity Detention Action disclosed on Thursday that it had sent an urgent pre-action letter to Suella